My name is Tristian Schafer, and this is my RB26 GTR build.
Forgive me, Lord, here they come. Blah! Nigga, why you acting like a hoe? Know that I'ma ride for you, either way it go. Tell me, girl, why you be stressing me for time? When you tell me you love me, can't you see I'm trying to climb? Yeah, my nigga, why you acting like a bitch? If you scared to take a chance, how the fuck we gon' get rich? Come here, baby, why you always insecure? Hold on tight to a nigga and be sure. Huh. My inhibitions, fighting my intuition, premature premonition. Showing me the demolition of these phony niggas. So ahead of my time, even when I rhyme about the future, I be reminiscing. You want the truth, well come and listen. I'm like that time you bagged a diamond, checked your phone and saw it was a number missing. It's fate passes you by, half of you try, the other half of you fried. Too high to actually fly, one day you have to decide. Who you gon' be, a scary nigga or a nigga that's gon' rule like me? Keep it true like me, cold you might be. Like the new Ice Cube, meets the new Ice-T. Meets Two Live Crew, meets the new Spike Lee. Meets Bruce like Wayne, meets Bruce like Lee. Meets O2 Lil Wayne, in a new white tee. Meets KD, ain't no nigga that can shoot like me. Blah! Nigga, why you acting like a hoe? Know that I'ma ride for you, either way it go. Tell me, girl, why you be stressing me for time? When you tell me you love me, can't you see I'm trying to climb? Yeah, my nigga, why you acting like a bitch? If you scared to take a chance, how the fuck we gon' get rich? Come here, baby, why you always insecure? Hold on tight to a nigga and be sure. Who's the king?
So, we got the black, completely bare. Nah, well, mostly bare. And the head, all ready to go to the machine shop tomorrow. Get done up. So when it gets back, you know, we'll be ready for the build. I also got a couple of these parts from a local dude today. He's a pretty big YouTuber. He's got a really clean S13. His name's Calvin Molly. I'm not sure if any of you guys know him, but if you don't, check him out. He's a pretty cool dude. So that's pretty much all we got for an update. Just literally a bunch of parts everywhere. Just kind of hanging around.
Too fast, too furious. I'm too fast.